That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshal Evira should be around here somewhere. Where's Marshal Evira? With one of the missing Tanakhs.
We have to go back.
You're not going back in. You need a medic.
But...
Marshal Evira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Evira, you were made a marshal at the Kulrut. And you were by Hikaru's side in the final stand against Regala.
And you're the one who flew on the wings of the Ten. Ended Regala's threat in a single combat.
I was just doing what I could to help.
In an amazing way. And I saw what you did with my own eyes. Here I thought the Kulrut was the best day of my life. Becoming a marshal, bearing witness to the vision of unity. But you really outdid yourself against Regala. I have a lot to live up to.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There've also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You'd drown for sure.
Well, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley. Earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveka after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Evira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Fall's Edge. Strike true as the Ten, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines into the valley. Sounds like some kind of lure. A few months without use, and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. That is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the Horus. Havira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Havira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape. Another dead machine. Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. Dead to Nocth. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. Died fighting the machine. What a waste. Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. Hold on, Beta. We're coming for you soon. But back to the current problem. I've got to check out the areas Avira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. Waterfall, and machines as promised. All right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with focus. There. Area's clear. Well, let's see if there's a lure around here. Machine lore. Just what I thought. But this works. Advanced. Like Zenith tech. I better take a closer look. There's data here. Looks like a log. From something called the Julius? Some Zenith era? This local vermin exterminator. Was it attracting machines to kill intruders here? Is this lore shut down now? I should be able to climb up here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I could pick up an energy cell from the Horus if I fly. Might help deal with the machines.
Thank you.
I should look around. See if I can find Allure. Better deal with it. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lore close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. I can refill my pouch with these later. unlocks the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off.
Bring it on!
I'll keep some extra on hand. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakhth. See if they're okay.
What's an Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhth. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Evira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Evira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal?
My blade is yours! Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things? Who are they?
Watch the
Star!
True as the Ten!
Next. think I took care of all the lures. I should let Avira know.
Those things.
But I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley and put a stop to it.
Oh, good news for the clan then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Avira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.